Salvation Army signing new recruits. They don't give you a uniform, not even a pair of boots. They give you a place for you to lay your head, but they don't give you a pillow to put on your steel bed. I wash my tidy whities in the bathroom sink. Try to do a real good job so my ass won't stink. Call me Pops and Poppy, old timer and old man. I just smile and nod at them, doing the best I can. I'm an Indigenous Indigent, living at the shelter cause I can't pay rent, smoking secondhand cigarettes. I'm an Indigenous Indigent. Spend my days at the park where people smoke their spice. They nod out or go crazy, oh my, isn't that nice? There's gourmet lunches daily at Trinity Cafe, but I don't ever eat there, it's too far away. Experts at their shelter teach you everything you need. Politics, religion, and the trickle-down effects of corporate greed. If I'd have known there's just one place to learn everything you should know, I would have become homeless many, many years ago. I'm an Indigenous Indigent, staying at the shelter cause I can't pay rent, smoking secondhand cigarettes. I'm an Indigenous Indigent.